Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Please have a seat. First of all, my name is Aditi Kaur and I am the manager of this delicious white restaurant. So, tell me your resume.
Yes.
Okay, first of all, introduce yourself.
So my name is Samir Kanjana and I have completed my degree in HM, means hotel management. Recently, I have my experience of 1 year in my restaurant. It was Converse restaurant, it was my brother's restaurant. So now I'm feeling that I want to do more than that, and your company is doing that well, so I want to go for your restaurant.
Let's start the interview. Okay. Why do you prefer this profession?
Well, ma'am, to tell you frankly, when I was at a young age, I used to cook for myself and for my, it was like a simple hobby, but recently and by little when I was doing it, it became a profession for me. I started enjoying it. So from there, I would say it was my hobby which I have turned into a profession. So that's why I like it.
Describe the training that you have.
Mama, I have a two-year degree in HM hotel management. I was at group leader there where I have studied how to cook seafood. Means crabs, lobsters, and live octopus, which I am specializing. So these are the degrees which I complete from Cambridge International of Hotel Management.
From your experience, how does food cost factor into menu creation?
Well, from my experience, the food cost depends when you have made your food. It depends on how the person is cooking. From my point of view, your point, cook is the most difficult job. Because you don't have to attract only the nose, eyes, and the tongue also. Three tastes which we have to do. Food depends on what are the qualities of, if it's a food, fresh qualities are there. So yes, the food quality cost will be high. So yes, food quality depends on the quantity and the quality of the food.
Is some of your favorite food?
Well, now I love butter chicken and tandoori chicken. These are my favorite chicken. But I would say I'm not good in planning that, how to make them. I'm just learning that.
What food do you like to pair together and why?
Well, the pairing of a food depends on the taste. Like meat is a red meat. It's a kind of a tender red meat. And the fish is white meat. So these two combinations are great. So I would say fish and the meat combination, I would say are paired to them together.
How do you control the quality of the food that goes out of customers?
The quality of the food depends how we are preparing it, what are the efforts we are putting in the preparation of that food. Because if we are just doing it for any money, I don't think that is a good quality food which we are serving to our customers. So, and this will also decrease our reputation in the market.
How does your winter menu different from your spring?
Well, the winter menu, I was at Australia for a few years, so I have not any idea of the winter and summer because there, at the B-side, the most food which I booked was C-side.
How do you handle special
diets? Special diets, ma'am, it depends on the person when he comes, he has to give us an order. So how the, we have to make a diet program that he is not having any problem with the ingredients which we are using. He is not allergic to that.
Describe your approach to hiring staff.
Well, my approach for hiring staff is simple. I would say if a person wants to do it and he has an idea, he wants to have and he's willing to do it, he has his full heart, so we should hire. And if he has knowledge about that and he's specific about some person or whatever, some qualities which he knows and he specializes in that, I would say we should hire that person.
And how would you handle?
Well, my handling, I told you as I was a head there, so my handling was that simply I divide the groups, I divide my work in groups. When I give each and every one his own space in what they are good at, I don't compare them. I just say them, do the best you can do. Just simple.
Okay, this is a final question. Why should I hire you?
Ma'am, I won't say that you should hire me only, because I can't say that I am the only talented person here. I must say there are others also who are waiting outside or have given an interview. But I would say if you want to hire me, I will give you my 100%. I am doing this job because it is my role. I love to do it. I have a passion for it. I just want to do it and I have a greater idea and all that something I have done. And ma'am, I think I am capable for this because I can handle the pressure of this restaurant. So I think you can hire me and you can trust on me that I won't let your business down.
Okay, thank you. Please wait up.
Thank you, ma'am.